The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Sejuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons!
Then end this, and kneel before me.
Sejuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side. But we had numbers. We just needed a way in. I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years. Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
Sejuro accepted my offer. The palace was his. And at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai chose to fight beside him. They were few, but they were mighty.
Used to live here?
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Come on!
I hear them.
Only the most devoted warriors had answered Sejuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their warlord. There it is, the price of unity.
Sejuro's warriors. Paper walls. No match for steel. Paper walls. No match for steel.
I hear them.
Come on.
Only the most devoted warriors had answered Sejuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their warlord. There it is, the price of unity.
Seijuro had the best fighters with him. We would need that strength. I hear Seijuro's warriors.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
Something's moving over there!
Ready for battle!
We need to get this gate open! I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
Do you hear that?
An attack!
Jonathan, shield!
Something's moving over there!
idea. I needed a way to get the gate open.
They're here.
I had an elephant.
Nearby.